Then we'll move into talking about implementing actions.